Did you know that Thomas Edison electrocuted animals in front of audiences to prove that his direct current electrical system was safe, including an event where he electrocuted an elephant to demonstrate the dangers of alternating current, which was being promoted by his rival George Westinghouse?